The doctors tell me something strange is happening to me, but I forget what. Moments keep folding into each other, and I can't tell if I'm seeing echoes of memories, whispers of something ahead. I can't trust myself anymore. My clock's been broken for some time. I think I have somewhere to be. Tomorrow, then?
I'll see you in the afternoon.
I can feel something watching me from behind these moments. I don't know what it is, but I fear that death follows it.
Well, this was lovely.
Yes, it was nice.
I think I'll clean up.
Perhaps you could bring Gillian next time you come.
Perhaps.
Yes, that would be nice, Michael.
Your mother worries about you. Ought to settle down at your age, before it's too late.
I think I remember this. I remember you saying that, Father.
And I saw how much it hurt you, because I knew you thought it was already too late. Death scared you so profoundly, and I just hated that I couldn't take that fear away.
How did Gillian die in the end? Cancer, wasn't it? Shame.
I'm still scared. Death feels closer than ever, and all I see is that forest all those years ago. I can't even be sure if it's Peter who drowned and not me.
Make peace with the past.
But how? I'm lost.
I can't help you anymore, Michael. You know I never could. Farewell, my boy.
Don't leave me, Bunny. I'm so lost.
Again? Andrew!
6 times 6. It's ridiculous. We can't keep doing this. I'm up in 4 hours every time. It's the same, breaking the same news that reminds me of when my mum was diagnosed. Oh, she was such a joy in the end. It sounds cruel, I know, but 6 times.
It's ridiculous.
And I've got the interview with Emil at 5. Oh, Christ, I'm going to look awful. I mean, seriously, would you hire this?
You think you have all the time in the world. Then late one day, you find yourself looking back into a terrible chasm, and you realise there isn't any at all.
Do you ever think we're doing the devil's work?
Mending clocks? Of course. Time destroys everything, so I've heard.
I wish I could make it go the other way, though.
So do I, son. But if I did that, I'd soon be out of work.
Better that than out of time. How long have you been dead, Uncle Ian?
You know, I can't quite remember.
What's waiting for me there?
What do you think's waiting for you?
Nothing. I think there's nothing waiting for me, and it's terrifying. I think this is all there will ever be, and I've wasted it.
I remember a time at the house that summer. You were playing in the garden, dressed as Peter Pan. Remember?
Second star on the right.
Maybe it's not so bad where people go.
Maybe not. Is it time? All this time, I thought you were the angel of death, but perhaps I was wrong.
What good am I?